Laura, the Bally's Corporation announced it's buying the Tropicana Las Vegas, and we have a live look right now at that property. The company is paying an estimated $308 million to get the property from Gaming and Leisure Properties, Inc. This marks Bally Corporation's first Las Vegas asset with significant online gaming exposure. Bally's Corporation CEO says it's looking into significant redevelopment of the property.